hiding in the backseat of my Lincoln, underneath the blanket with your head against the door. And I was already halfway through Ohio when I heard your soft voice singing to a song on the radio. Mm-hmm. I crept out in the darkness of the morning, past our sleeping father, a cold cigar lying at his feet. He was surrounded by his books down in the parlor, filled with all the words that he had wanted us to read. And this is not an old American story about the rugged man who came out from the east. And I am not some outlaw from the Badlands or a gambler running tables in New Orleans. And so I put you on a boat Boston, with some money in your shoe for a meal. And I turned my car in the other direction, just hoping that I hear a no from the backseat.